The apes have faces that aren't covered in fur. They have prominent brows and can be very expressive. This is the skull of a chimpanzee. Although it's missing some of its teeth, you can see it has the cercopithecid dentition. 2 incisors, 1 canine, 2 premolars, and 3 molars. You can see the prominent canine. This denotes male-male competition. This is a gibbon skull. You can see how the nasal cavity is larger, and the skull is smaller, for a smaller brain.